The most important thing is to have the proper mental approach, the mindset. Because, I mean, you can be Superman, able to shoot the El Prez with a pump shotgun in under 4 seconds and bench press your car. But if you're not locked on mentally, you'll lose. Because the weapon is an extension of your mind. Your weapon, whether it's a knife, whether it's a pistol, whether it's a long gun, it's an extension of your mind.